the explosion was so massive that there couldn't have been any survivors. And when the smoke had cleared, the ship and all debris completely vanished. There was nothing left.
Well, that's going to be the J. There's the U and E. Here's the A. That's it. That is the Juno.
You know, we are here to remember and honor these men that served and made these sacrifices for our country, and that's what we're here to do.